Clark has the mismatch. Oh, Caitlin Clark. Now you see her, now you don't.